Amariel Family Nazarite perfect for pouring out as an offering at the house of Jala.
Okay. My name is Howshua Amariel. I'm a representative of Israel Organization. I was at a great conference in the year 2000, speaking on the behalf of Black Jews and their right to be able to return to them.
The government is saying
the question. Exactly. And I'm saying this because and I'm saying it again, and I'm going to say my own words when I want to say how I want to say it. And the point that I'm saying to you is that Jews, other than the Hebrew community, are all being ostracized. And being, when they come to the state of Israel, when they go to Orthodox conversion, they say, from America, Orthodox. And you would have the state of Israel deporting them. I have documentation in my bag there of more than 20 of these cases that have happened to America. And the evil people and the people that you have on the west coast of Africa, these are the people that most of the Americans and the people in Demona, the people in Demona call themselves African Jews. What that means is that they divide, I showed you a map earlier of how scholars trace Judaism all the way to the west coast of Africa. The people in Demona call themselves African Jews. You're looking at the Black Jews returning from all over the world. And it's not because they want to come here and falsify who they are. The question, and you posed the question earlier in your research, and other people say, well, the Igbos and others, they're playing Judaism. This is a ring that I have on my finger. This ring is an ancient Igbo. My people have something that's more ancient. And when you see the customs, you're looking at customs, and what you see here today, what you see here today is them trying to please. It's them trying to come to one thing. You know what? If you wanted to jump in the room, we would jump in the room. We would do it the other way. But so when you say to them, you say, well, when they, after the conversion, what would they do? This is talk. My people have plenty of people talk. What?
Well, it's not simply myself. I have given my community, my brother.
So you are angry about the government?
Yeah. I've got a little bit of time to go to the church. Like, you know, we have hunger. But it's doing this way. Because we know who we are. The dream of the God of the Lord. Stand up for the people of God. As for me, on the first motion, when I came back to my time, so all my community was me, started to do this kind of what I did in the motion, kind of the people I always did. So after we did that, you know, we are doing something different now. So the rejection, when we are listening to them, we get the right to
the right
to the right. Yeah. Of course, it was. For 40 days, we must go on that land. For them, we can do it here on that land. For freedom. For our religion. So culturally, where we come from, most of way of life, we know that this is different. It's not like we are begging to compare citizenship. So it's not like they are going to award us. Because we know who we are. So the treatment,
okay.
For the treatment that are just we are having.
Because my name is Fred, and my Greek is Papa. So, וכשהגעתי אליו, הוא סיפר לי יום שבו הוא מאמין שבכל תקופת זה גם בבי. ואחרי תקופת זה 20 שנה, הוא לא עשה כאן. אני הכרתי את...
אוקיי.
באתי עם... שטייסתי וקראתי בעד. ואז זה עניין אותי מה שהוא אמר, בסדר, על שבטי ישראל, במיוחד משבטי ישראל הערבים, ואז נזכרתי בשיחה שהייתה לי עם דתייה אחת, שסיפרה לי שיש שבטי ישראל הערבים, וברגע שהם יחזרו לארץ ישראל, אז זה תהיה בועת המשיח. והוא רואה איתה את זה, משם הציב כל המצב של אני חושבת שהם כל הזמן מדברים על שבטים שבטים עבודים, לטענתם של היהודים שהם עבודים, הם לא נמצאים. ואין לי שבט ישראל בעד, אמר אנחנו כאן. למה לשלם אותם? אז אם אפשר שלעתם אותם. בדקתם אותם, הלכתם לניגריה, בדקתם מה הפירושים שלהם? לא, לא הלכים לבדוק, ישר אמרו אותם לא. אז אני חושבת שהם עוצרים בתקועת המשיח, בזה שהם לא מקבלים אותם ישר. אנשים כאן סובלים, אין להם, הילדים שלהם לא גודלים, לא שיש להם, לא שיש להם כסף, והם גדלים במשפחה שלהם באושר ואושר. אז לא, הם מסתכלים כאן. איזה סיבה יש להם להיות כאן? הם עזבו את המשפחה שלהם. היסטוריה של רבי דניאל, למשל, היא אחת מהקהל. היא המשפחה שלה, איזה אישה בעולם רוצה להתחתן בשביל של הכסף?
Oh, no, 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 Are you ready to return to the house of Yahweh? Visit our website to find out more information or contact us.